Mr. and Mrs. Heckler, we can only imagine your first impression when you heard your beautiful daughter with a good head on her shoulders was going to marry some guy from Wildwood. I mean, we can't really believe that she'd go out with him either. But rest assured, he's a caring, hard worker, amazing guy. I couldn't be happier than I am to know that he's no longer our responsibility. Kelly, he's all yours now.
Kelly is somebody who is there for you. She will give you the shirt off her back. She will be an ear to listen and the goldfish out of her purse. Kelly has become an aunt, and she is always there for us. She is up for a pizza party, a stroll on the boardwalk, and is endless hugs from our kids.
That feeling, my heart is pounding out of my chest. I have butterflies, not because I'm getting married today, but because I'm excited for our future together and start our family. I'm the luckiest guy in the world. I can't wait to take your hand and celebrate. I love you, Matthew Conrad Johnson, your husband.
Matthew, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Matthew Johnson.
Have you ever, ever loved someone so much it makes you want to dance? Have you ever, ever loved someone so much it makes you wanna sing?
Matt and Kelly, you have shown to all of us that you can survive a worldwide pandemic. You are truly the MVP bride and groom. We wish you a bathroom full of toilet paper, a closet full of disinfecting wipes, an endless supply of face masks, and a lifetime full of love.
There's something about the way you move. There's something about the way you dream. There's something about the way your $1 million smile can get you anything. There's something about your angel eyes reminds me of a symphony. Yeah, there's something about, there's something about, there's something about, there's something about your everything.
Matthew, Eric and I, we want to leave you with a bit of useful information. There's only one number that matters from this point on. It's not the number of fires you go to, the number of stubbed toes that you take to the hospital, or the number of leather helmets you have. It's 50%. Because if you're not a good husband to Kelly, she's taking it off of it. But you get me every time, yeah. There's something about the way you move. There's something about the way you dream. There's something about the way your $1 million smile can get you anything. There's something about your angel eyes. Reminds me of a symphony. Yeah, there's something about the something about the something about the something about your everything. Never ever have I seen someone who can't compete with the setting sun. You got me feeling like I'm coming undone tonight, tonight. Oh, never ever have I felt like this. One touch and a simple kiss. My heart's beating like a bass drum hit tonight, tonight. Something about the way. There's something about the something about the something about the something about you. There's something about the way you move. There's something about the way you dream. There's something about the way your $1 million smile can get you anything. There's something about your angel eyes. Reminds me of the symphony. Yeah, there's something about the something about the something about the something about you. Everything.